You know what a best man does, Barney? He does what the groom wants. But all you ever think about is what you want. What's best for you, best man. I'm not even sure I'm inviting you to the wedding at this point.
You don't mean that.
Why should I invite you? You don't even want us to get married.
That's not true.
Lily, don't.
It happened last summer when we were broken up.
You have to come home. You and Marshall belong together. The two of you have something that most people search their whole lives for and never find. I know you love him, and if you knew what he was going through right now, you wouldn't be here for one more second.
I bought you a ticket home.
Marshall is one of the best people I know, and it won't be long until someone else realizes that, and you'll lose him forever. I can't stand the thought of that happening, and I cannot keep stealing chicks from him forever.